Alrighty, we are going to try this again. Good evening and welcome to the channel. This is Humankind Odyssey. And we've tried this once before, but my whole clan died terribly. So we're gonna try again. Start over from the beginning. Hiding spot there. What's this? Current clan settlement. I wonder what happens if we just throw there though. Can we just throw there? Let's find out. Oh. Run, little man. Die before we get here. Might be a bad idea. Still don't know much about the game. I learned a few extra things, but mostly still don't know nothing about it. Mostly die. That's what I've done so far. I'm pretty good at that. Oh, I can make it up here. What? All right. Oh, don't jump off. Come on, man. Alright, that's awesome. That saves a whole entire having to go start. I mean, I'm sure that probably hurt me a little bit. But I've only done this 3 times, so... not having to go find the little monkey is actually a little bit helpful. Oh no, I'm still the little monkey though. Hold on. Beautifully. Why am I still the little monkey? Let's switch up here. Can I switch to one of you guys? Hey. Hey, where you going? Alright. Oh, we're not switching to him. I don't look like. You, come here. Which one of you are you supposed to be? Piggyback. Oh, that's very convenient. Okay, that works. Alright, off to what we were doing. Discover this food real quick. Probably could have went without the tutorial on this time at least, but oh well. There might be stuff I still haven't learned, so I'd prefer to have it on. Inspect the water. Now we gotta deal with this. What was this thing? I don't know what these little things are. Let me take my time and actually sit here and discover all this stuff. It's really this one. Might help me, you know, move forward in the game a bit. The game is definitely about patience. There it is. Oh yeah, I can't switch hands yet. Dadgummit. I forgot I was playing my last one last time. switching on. But for some reason, I keep building. Hey, come here, little dude. Yeah, there you go. Keep building the bed in the same spot. It's just a habit at this point. No, it's a different spot this time. What a good one. Still not good with the climbing. I don't know. I still fall out of a tree. Maybe that's just everybody's going to fall out of a tree. I haven't been stuck falling out ever. Well, let's try this again. Oh, because we haven't inspected it. Obviously. What's the problem with them playing it early? I guess it's annoying. But I was standing upright on one of them. The last one. I was live streaming for a little while, and then I quit live streaming. I made it all the way up. Well, I wasn't standing upright, but I could stand upright for a small amount of time. Why is he not stacking? Now the game's just messing with me. But we didn't expect that already. That's how we do. We have to sleep the spot. Now we're find a mate. Well, I'm a couple. Alright, what are you? What am I? Let's find out what I am. See ya. What are you, female? Yeah, okay. Oh, I'm messed that one up. Still not a fan of the timing thing here. I don't think I've successfully jumped from a animal more than a few times. Oh wait, you can't. Why can't you call the mate as a female? Ta-da! Is this where we're going to have to find the meteor? This is where I always get killed at. Every time. Should I get the kids? See, that's the question. You should pack the kids because of the, it helps your neurons or your evolution or one of them things. I'm not sure. But this always gets me killed straying away from the home. I'm not a good monkey. Ape, sorry. What is that down there? What is that? Huh? What? I've played this like 4 times. I've never seen that. Oh no. Oh! My tree skills still ain't the best. Where'd it go? Oh! What is this? What? I'm taking those eggs. Can I take those eggs? Alright, I'm gonna get killed here. This is where I'm gonna... Oh, I can't take the eggs! You mother... I'm gonna stow it. Take this one. Oh. New food. Oh, hey, I could eat that. I'll see. I'm gonna eat the eggs. Of course it makes me sick, but you know what? Hey, back to the BI. Oh, I can analyze it. Oh, of course. Alright, I'm out. So this thing comes and eats me. Oh, no! We're dead! Oh, oh, oh! Oh, that was close. Oh, we're not back here. Yeah. Ooh, I'm getting better here. Alright, what is he doing? Oh, there. I am getting better too. What? Oh, okay. I'm going around here with a tree. I think this is the red break. Yep. We'll take that. Probably the one I want to do. The same might be on the other side. Oh, right there. I really probably should put that right there. That should help me with the colors. I'm really good to go. Alright. Come on, get out of here, dude. Come on. Surprising that they ate by a snake or something like that. Oh, boo. I should go get those kids, they're gonna get places. Yeah, no. Oh. I have yet to successfully eat a cobra. I kind of sound dumb, but I've destroyed every one. I've gotten the ribs open, had the rock in hand, but every time so far they've got destroyed. I'm not a fan of no cobra. It's a lot of work for something. Where's the kiddo? Right, she's got it on her, right? I'll call her over here. We'll call her over. Hopefully she's still got the kiddos on her. Okay. We'll switch to her, drop them off, and like, have to make them as well. That's not... My bad. Don't turn your head, Tim. I'll be watching. It's a little inappropriate, man. I see you still looking. That's enough of that. Come on, guys. It didn't work that time, but once again, cover your eyes. Be respectful here. Thank you. I would appreciate that. Well, it ain't gonna work this time. I think she's too old. I noticed that the older ones don't seem to get pregnant. Maybe because it doesn't say, hey, bring me the... Can you stop it? Analyze. Switch. That's a lot of work to stop these kids off, huh? I gotta remember which one he is, though. Which one it is? AP? AP? OAP. Lie down. Stop the fuel. Stop the fuel. Come here, AP. I really don't think jumping's getting me anywhere any faster. In fact, it's probably a lot slower, but I can't help but do it. Whoa, is he standing up for a minute? What? Hold on. What again? He runs upwards for a minute, coming out of the water. Run! Learn to run, mother... Use your legs! I don't think this is going to help at all. It's like an RPG, you know? The more you do something, right? That's what I've seen it with. Maybe. I have to eat a bit. This is crazy. Look at you. Look at you running, boy. Stand up on them two legs. You got this. Almost made a full turn on that one. Alright, we're done playing outside. Anyways, back to grabbing the kids. And what was we doing? Chasing them? We should probably do that. Piggyback. Let's go. She's running like, hey, where you going with them? Oh, wait, is she following me? No, that's not a good idea. I don't need this many people out there. You stay here. Do I got the right one? I don't think she's following me, but she might be. But anyways. Hopefully not. Run! Oh, Aaron! Somehow we didn't break our legs. Oh, it's a bus, you know, cool. Oh man, that could have been bad. That could have ended bad. See, I don't know, man. Sometimes they don't grab that foot, that the leaves and stuff. They keep being like, hold X or whatever to grab the leaves. But it don't work a lot, man. There's nowhere to jump, man. Alright, we need to start discovering this stuff again, right? What's this? Nothing. Oh, of course nothing is. Alright, nothing, we don't know what that is. Hiding spot. I hear something down there. It don't sound good. We're gonna do it. We're gonna jump from here onto them leaves. Swing like a boss. Y'all believe in me? Hello? Nope. Oh, we did it. I mean, I don't mean to sound surprised. I knew we was doing that. We did that. Like a boss. Whew. Oh my goodness, look at that. That looks way better when you know what you're doing. Oh, until you do that. That's alright. You didn't break a leg yet. Get on the tree, dude. This is where all the enemies are. I don't even know where this thing is at. Is it still smoking? What in the heck is going on? Am I tired? What's going on? Too much stamina, East? Oh, right there. Alright, let's do this. Let's go! We still got the, yeah, we still got a little of the buff. Let's see. Let's see, where we going? Dude, we ain't going nowhere from here, huh? Uh-oh. Alright, now this is one thing I did figure out. Hold on. First thing you gotta do, start identifying stuff for some reason. So that calms you down. Apparently it doesn't though, but it's not working. Oh, there it goes. Maybe I was identifying the wrong stuff. Oh, we're gonna get beat. I need more stuff to identify. Well, for some reason, that helps you. You gotta fill that circle down there up, and then you gotta go to this other circle. But I did figure that out. Where is the... Oh, got the stuff out here. Nope, didn't make it. Panic has set in, hysteria. Alright, well maybe I can work. Calm down. Calm down. Do not jump off a tree. Oh, he's jumping off a tree. There he goes. Good old hysteria. It's kind of bad, kind of good. Take you back to your... to your people here. But that is not where we wanted to be. So let's keep on moving. Ooh. I don't know what we grabbed onto, but that was awesome. Alright, see, we got low, low dopamine. I think the same thing. I think as long as I start to struggle, raises the serotonin, dopamine, whatever it's called there. Start to do better, I reckon. Maybe if we actually discover it. Is it water you inspecting? Because I don't think I've ever... I've played this like 3 times, but I haven't discovered this yet. A fishing spot. What? What? Okay, I knew that. A fishing spot. Did not know that. I'm not going to lie. I have yet to discover that apparently. Is this the same thing? Another fishing spot? Can I discover it, or is it just already discovered it? How do you go fishing? Now, that's the question. I think, ooh, a sharp stick, right? I still don't know how to get the honey. There's honey There's beehives all over this map somewhere, but I've yet to figure out how to get the honey down. I'm sure we'll figure it out. Is this another one? Oh man. There's like 40 fishing spots. I didn't know. I didn't even know that was a... Okay. There's still a lot about this game. We don't know. That's obvious. Ooh! This is where we die. Yep, every time. I cannot get that in time. Ugh. Alright, we're just venomed up. I don't know what fixes venom, but I know it doesn't kill you. So we're good. I mostly die from bleed. Bleed is a shitty thing. Excuse my language. Alright, it's time to run, little man. We ain't got time for all this getting bit by a snake. Where was we going? Oh yeah, media. Let's rush to the media. Whew. Oh, we're gonna break a leg. Oh, luckily. I wonder what fixes venom. Mushrooms, that is what. Alright, I do remember. I found that out earlier too. I lifted up a rock. I think it was mushrooms under a rock or something under a rock. There's a lot of complications to it. I think that's what makes it a little fun though. Make discovery of it. What's this? Yes, please. I'm not gonna help with the venom, but... I guess we should just test everything with everything on this game, and that would be key. On our way, let's go. Ooh, we gotta find this meteor. Come on, AP. You're the longest lived so far. Usually I would have died by now. Where was that meteor? Shoot. Oh, I'm getting way better at this tree jumping stuff. It makes the game a lot more fun when you can actually jump across the trees properly. Get on the tree! Wasn't it around here? We're gonna get bit by snakes. No, probably worse. There's probably the gators in this, huh? Alright, here we go. I'll do this with the quickness. Nothing to discover here. Come on, gang. That's it. Don't let me discover it. Really. Yeah, that don't sound fun. Hey, did that actually help? How many more? down to. Nope, Asturias, I gotta do so. There you go, man. Fine, get back over here and go. Off the tree! I cannot drop, why can't I drop this? Because I'm leaving this way. Alright, for the third and final time, we're going to try to get to this movie. Which doesn't seem like it was this hard last time to get to. Oh, that's so much better. Probably water too. Oh good, food poisoning, yay. We got water one side effect, why not? Nope, we're out. I heard that. I'm dealing with that. Intimidate, but I don't really know what that does. I mean, I guess it scares them off sometimes, but most of the time it just gets you killed anyway. Pick that up, there we go. Hit the water, bro. Yep, we slashed his way. We're definitely tired, man. Lay down for a minute. That can be a dead. Oh, hey, we almost got rid of our food poison. Been drinking? Alright. Water gets rid of food poisoning. Good to know. Still haven't got a coconut. I'm gonna get a coconut one of these days. One of these days, I'm gonna get a coconut. We'll see. Maybe I won't destroy it. I don't know what I'm doing necessarily wrong at this place, but we'll figure that out as well. Oh no! I'm glad we had that leg break. Oh, look at that. Look where we landed. That could not have been more convenient. take a lot longer to fill the meter up though, don't it? Yep. Oh, we got here. I had done it. Now we're gonna bleed out if I can't find the stuff in time. Oh, we found the meteor, huh? Imagine that. There's a food fiber right there, boy. We still find our way there without dying. Oh! Oh, without going into hysteria. And without bleeding to death. That dumb. This is the fun of this one. Welcome to Human Odyssey or whatever it's called. There, come get off the tree. Alright, where was this? Inspect it. Quiet. Come on. Now. Alright, we won't bleed to death at least. Alright, now we just gotta figure this out. Should be a lot easier now though, huh? If I can hold the right buttons. Yep, because now we got all these to discover. Let's go. Alright. Now we gotta get to where? Right there. Oh. No! And up! And we land on top of a gator. What's the odds of that? What is the literal odds of landing right on top of a gator? I don't know where to jump because we don't make it either way. Oh, maybe we make it. Hey, we made it right here. Conquer your fear. Awesome. Now all we gotta do is get that meteor without dying. And we need sleep desperately. So we're gonna lay down right here, I guess. Wait, what? I can stand up? That did help. All right, walking through the water helps standing up there. Well, that's awesome. Now we need to stop standing and lay down though. Can I not lay down up here? I need sleep desperately. Probably gonna wake up to a snake biting my head off, but that's a chance we're gonna take this one. There's a bird up there. Oh snap, what is that? I've never seen one of them before. Alright, that's enough sleep for now. Let's go up and take this bird out. Oh, it flew off. Our perk's gone, so we gotta be super careful not to break our leg. There we go. Thank goodness. Alright, cool. I don't need to be down here long enough. That's where the gator is. I don't see one or hear one yet, but that don't mean he ain't near. Come on, get some of the brush going. Let's get out of here. Yep, I hear something. If it's a tiger, he might be climbing the trees. But I don't know. He ain't trying to climb, but he's right under me. What is intimidating doing? This thing ain't scared of me. He's about to eat me for dinner. How did he get over army so quick? That is such BS. Oh my, we're gonna die here. Cut the tree. Alright, we gotta find, this game. I'm never gonna get this meteor. Oh, is that? No, that's a beehive. Once again, I don't know how to get to those. I tried to sharpen a stick, but it didn't do nothing. Maybe it doesn't need to be a sharpened stick. I don't know. Of course I'm on the wrong branch. Oh. Didn't we just inspect this? Is this something different? Maybe I can't apply it because I'm up here. Yeah, that's fine. I've never seen that bird before. He's here now a lot. I think we're going to carry one of these with us, so. Oh, we can't once we get down here to the media, though. Oh, you're scaring me there. Oh. Right, now we just gotta figure out where the daggum. Alright, there it is, right in front of us. Alright. How do we get there? Can we jump with this on there? I hope so. Awesome. Nope. Alright, glad we had that, but. Get out of the water. Ooh. All right, it's not far. It's not far. We're almost there, guys. It's made it. No, I hear something. Yeah, something's coming. It's a freaking pig. Where is it? Killed here. Come on. Inspect it. Pick it up. Let's go. Oh, I messed up the inspection. That's why I'm going to keep moving before it's done. I see. Patience. Yep. Just like that. That shouldn't even be a thing. Pick up. Run! Meteorite fresh kids without mutations. Neurons have one of faith. kids are gonna have. Oh, that's cool. That's very convenient. I've had both of them on me then. Thank you, Chris. Oh, we got a broken leg. We gotta be careful what we do now. Ooh. Your friend and outsider. Alright, yeah, that's gonna wait. We're gonna get back. We're gonna call it a done deal on this one. Oh! If we make it back. Let me get this broken leg effect off of me. Get off of that one. There we go. That worked. Oh, we're jumping. Oh, we're jumping straight off, apparently. Oh, what's the plan now? Uh-oh. We're lost. Oh, no. Hold on. Look at that, we're becoming way better at this. This is a lot funner when you can actually run across trees. Although the broken leg is going to get me killed. Well, sleep when you get back to the clan, dude, come on. Yep, look, there's a snake down there, daggum. Got much time to rest because you got to get back. It's dangerous out here. I still got the meteor? Cool. I don't know what this is for, but we're taking it with us. What's this? Alright, well, we can't discover it because we're not let go of the meteor. No! And a broken leg. And I hear a pig coming up. Two of them. Oh my. Oh my goodness. This jungle wants me dead. Hey, that's kind of cool though. That's kind of cool though. See, he's not getting scared. He's just coming to kill me now. I don't know what intimidation is supposed to do other than maybe it called him on to kill that boy, but now he's a bigger and more worse enemy to have, so yeah. I'd probably deal with the boy. 100%. And we're gonna die. Oh, we're somewhere we're not even supposed to. Hey, this'll work out for our advantage. Hysteria! Kick in! Somewhere safe though. Of course when I want it to kick you in, it's gonna take forever. And it's still not kicking in. What is going on with this game? Oh, we're gonna jump guard down. Oh my. Well, apparently this is like the way to our camp, and apparently we're not gonna get the hysteria like we want. you of course the game knows we want it. Oh, I just gotta get deep in there, I guess. There it goes. There it goes. And we are back. We're going to call it an episode right there. Thank you for watching. This has been Deuce Humanity. Or better off, Hickox Humanity. Hickox Humanity. Thank you for watching.